was trying to say earlier was we're doing a little photo shoot right now because, as you can see, it's snowing pretty hard. And we were planning on doing it before it was gonna snow. And then we're like, well, we'll still do it. And it's really cool. So we're gonna send it. Wait, I thought you were gonna say it. We're gonna send it. So this is location number 2. We have been informed that there's a snowball fight on Central Campus. Mm-hmm. And so that's where we're headed. We're just gonna, you know, send it.
Hold on.
We're just gonna send it.
We're just running.
We are so ready for this. So we think we spotted some people on campus participating in the snowball fight. So we're heading that way now. The snow is absolutely abrasive. It's hitting us right in the face, if you can't tell. So, I mean, look at this. Well, you probably can't tell because, you know, you can't. But, oh my gosh. It's happening. We'll update as soon as more things unfold. All right, we're here. It's happening. Might pretend to throw like some...
Or like purposely hit you in the face.
Okay. Oh, sorry.
Okay, I'll let go like right
now. Okay. I'm so scared we're gonna hit my camera. Oh my god. Hey guys, what's up?
Are you vlogging?
Yep.
Okay, I'm gonna go.
So we're here. We made it to the snowball fight.
Yeah.
Hey Spencer, can I chuck one at you? Can I chuck one at you?
Hoped it'd be and more.
And more! Wow, this is so pretty.
Hello, we're back from the reporting live from the main campus of Ames, Iowa. We're here with the wondrous snowball, our main weapon of choice.
I don't even know what to say right now other than I can't make a snowball to save my life.